I believe that there is still tremendous buying opportunity in all the sectors when it comes to mining and mineral exploration. There is a serious disconnect between the price of the commodity versus where the market should be. If I'm a buyer, I'm going to be looking at some really, really good deals and really good values during these levels.